If I had given up, I would not be in U.S. today.
Today, I'm proud to welcome all of you, the third class of Mandela Fellows.
My name is Alfousseni SIDIBE. I come from Mali. I'm the founder and the CEO of an organization called Live Your Dream. To empower young people to believe in themselves, to believe that they can make a difference in their community.
As we say, don't give them fish to eat. I'm trying to teach them how to fish so that they can, even if I'm not there, so that they can try to work on their own businesses and try to impact the community. They are the agents of a change they want to see. Nobody's coming to make this change on their behalf. ...80% in darkness, 80% not having access to electricity, 80% not having electricity to study, 80% not having electricity to run their own businesses.
I've always believed that one person can be a force for positive change.
It is our hope that the program helps you to make even a bigger impact in your country.
Never sit down and say, I don't have something to do. In Africa, we have a lot to be done.